What's the last thing you remember, Danny?
He said we had to run.
The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl. You're not alone. Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are? Would anyone like to share their first time? Rain?
I was 13. I thought it was a dream. I just lost control.
Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Roberto?
My girlfriend had burned her.
Ileana?
I killed 18 men, one by one.
This isn't a hospital, it's a cage.
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see. I don't think we're here to get better.
This place takes your greatest fear and makes you live through it until it kills you.
Who's there?
We can get out of this together.
I came all the way up here.
There's nothing left.
Please. There are people out there worth saving.
You don't know, do you? I do. Left. They're not the kind of people worth saving.
Look at this.
All those years in the big city, we finally got out. We're living the dream.
Maybe It is a dream.
Then everything just blew up. Big flash, like a pink light. Or actually, I don't even know what color it was. It wasn't like any color I'd ever seen before. It
looks like a meteorite.
You think it's radioactive? I mean, it's from space, right?
Meteorites are generally no more dangerous than ordinary rocks.
How can something that big just disappear? Did you plant those?
No.
Ward, you come here for a sec.
Oh, God.
What are you doing?
Shh. It's talking to me.
Who's talking to you?
A man in the well.
It's in the static, it's in the moisture. It's in here, it's out there. And what's out there is in here now.
Everything's under control.
Why are you so in denial? That thing from the meteorite changes everything around it.
It's just a color. No! But it burns.
Can you believe me now?
I don't know what I believe anymore. Everything's gonna be A-okay.
My deepest sorrow is about your grandmother. We're in the camps together.
She lives through all that just to be shot in her living room by a burglar. It sounded like she knew him. It sounded...
personal.
Yeah.
I suppose every murder is personal.
You know what the best revenge is? Revenge.
Your grandmother wished to protect you.
From what?
Nazis, Jonas. Goddamn Nazis.
There is evil living here.
Bad neighbors.
They blinded themselves to us.
You can get away with anything in America.
So your grandmother and I created Dantes.
We put together a group of Nazi hunters.
We're a lock picker, spy, soldier, master of disguise.
Showtime.
And two weapons experts.
We would bring God's justice.
What do you say?
I want in.
Agent Morris, I think there's Nazis living in America. And someone out there is taking them out.
There is a right way and a wrong way to get justice.
You do this, you become the evil you are fighting.
They're broadcasting something.
It's a coded message.
And we find them before they find us.
We're trying to save the world.
There's a lot more where this came from.
I like to know who you are! Run, 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 run. Shut up!
I need to learn how to fight. I know a few people, do you know?
Dear God, your presence graces the air, and soon everyone will see.
Hi, are you Maud?
Yes, hi. It takes nothing special to mop up after the dying.
You're prettier than the last one.
But to save a soul, a That's quite something. Bless Amanda's body and bless her mind, which is shrouded in darkness.
When you pray, do you get a response?
Oh, it's like he's physically in me. It's how he guides me.
My little savior.
Hey, I thought that was you.
What are you up to?
I'm a private carer. You're still nursing?
What?
And they know what happened. All the good girls go to hell.
Cause even God herself. I just want to see you loosen up.
I've got more important things on my mind.
There's my little saint.
Maud, he isn't real.
Nothing worthwhile comes easily.
You must be the loneliest girl I've ever seen.
I'm ready and open. I feel fuller of your love than ever before. I have a responsibility.
Oh, yes, of course.
This is life and death on another level. What if I'm getting it all wrong? All the good girls go to hell.
Visualize the future you want.
Mum, well, what would you think about me going away to explore myself?
Are you looking for happiness? I can help you.
Come see me if you want to change your life.
I can help you.
I have an ambition to be the greatest life coach in the world.
This is who you can be.
I've lined up some amazing therapies. Don't worry, Marcus. It won't take a second. We'll talk more about this later.
The driver is wanted for a string of murders.
Let's give them a first time to nature therapy welcome.
Welcome!
I'm her life coach. Do you have ambitions, Lou?
Just be like you, really.
Sounds enlightening.
That's what all this is for, to allow us to be who we truly are. Do you believe in you?
What are you doing in my house?
Hi, Mom. I'm not who you think I am.
This is the best decision you've ever made.
I know.
I was talking to myself.
Evening. We're doing a sweep of the neighborhood for some kids involved in a nearby gang shooting. We had to come inside and take a look around. Probably illegals.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I ain't seen no kids.
Stay safe now.
Are you hungry? I think it'd be safer if you both stay here for a while. Trust me, I'm not a killer. I'm John Henry.
You don't gotta worry about John. When he was young, he shot the devil.
We family, John. We got the same blood coursing through our veins.
Heavy lies the crown. Watch how I keep it.
A man woke up superhuman.
Not anymore. So what you gonna do?
You know why I named you John Henry? When you was born, I said, my boy's strong.
should know I'm not done.
What you gonna do with all that strength, John?